It'd be a wonderful idea to take the kitchen outside and do some backyard barbecuing. Today I'm going to be making grilled salmon with a tomato salad, roasted corn, and grilled eggplants. It's sure to be the perfect meal for a hot summer day. Okay, so here I've got all my ingredients set out. My nice cut of salmon fillet, my cherry tomatoes, corn and eggplant, salt and pepper, olive oil, balsamic vinaigrette, and my Italian herbs. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna be starting with my herbs and marinade. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is basically eyeball about a teaspoon to 2 teaspoons, depending on how much you like herbs. I really like them, so I'm gonna put about 1.5 tablespoons. Here you go. And now I'm just, again, gonna eyeball the olive oil. Here I have about 1 cup of olive oil. And then here I have my balsamic vinaigrette. Just go ahead and eyeball. You want a 2-to-1 ratio for the olive oil to balsamic vinaigrette. So I'm gonna pour about half of what I poured in for the olive oil. That seems about good. Now we're gonna use both of these marinades for the salmon and the eggplants. Just go ahead and mix it around a little bit. Now I'm gonna add some salt and pepper to give the salmon a little bit more flavor. Feel free to just spread it all around. What I'm gonna do now is pour a little bit of the marinade mixture over the salmon. And when I open up and straight tell you, baby, a man needs love too, and you go sidestep. Go ahead and marinate this for about 15 minutes until all the flavors really soak into the salmon, and then we're gonna toss it on the grill. Okay, now I'm gonna get started on the eggplant. And I have an Italian eggplant right here. What I'm gonna do is just slice it into thick, about 1-inch slices. So you want to cut it about 1 inch thick, and I love the meatiness of thick eggplant. It has a lot of flavor into it. So now what I'm going to do is also brush on the marinade on the eggplant. Eggplant acts like a sponge where it'll soak in everything you put on it, so it'll really absorb all the flavors. Here we go again, when you go sidestep. Feel free to put on as much as you want of the mixture, because when it's cooking you're going to be brushing on some more, so don't worry about whether this is enough or not. You don't need my love. Okay, so while the salmon and the eggplants are marinating, I'm going to go ahead and roast the corn because I'm a multitasking queen. Here I've already got my grill ready, and it's a charcoal grill because I like the flavor of charcoal. Now just go ahead and place it directly on top and let it cook for about 10-15 minutes. Okay, so today's ingredients are all really simple, and while the corn's cooking and the salmon's marinating, I'm going to cut the tomatoes. Here I have my cherry tomatoes that I bought on Vines, and what you want to do is cut them in half, all of them. Make sure you peel off all the stems. She's the kind of girl you want to marry. Tomatoes are perfect in salads. They go great with everything though. They're good in stews, they're good for sauces. They're gonna be really good for the salad. Okay, so now all you need for the salad is the same mixture. This is a really good mixture because it goes really with everything too, and it's just great for grilling and salads and marinades. And I just want to put about a tablespoon because I don't want too much, because you want to savor the tomato flavors in there too. Let the tomatoes marinate too while everything else is cooking, and then once you're ready to eat, it'll be perfect. So we're halfway through with roasting the corn, and it looks pretty good, but now I'm starting to wonder, how's it gonna taste with our olive oil mixture? So let's try it. Here I'm just gonna brush on the olive oil. I think it's gonna be fantastic. They make buttered corn, so why not olive oil corn? Go ahead and close it back. You wanna come back every 4 minutes or so to check to see whether it's cooked. Hey look, we have mint in the garden. I think it really go great with the tomato salad. Let's try to add some. This will be really refreshing for the salad. Now, one last time to check, I'm gonna flip it over. Probably only needs about 2 or 3 more minutes in the grill. Okay, I've got my mint leaves washed, so I'm just gonna take probably all of the leaves here, and I'm gonna julienne them, toss them in with our salad. It's gonna be so good. So what you wanna do is stack them up, and then roll them whichever way you want. I'm doing it lengthwise. And you want to make these tiny little slices, and then it'll come out into nice, perfect strips. Pretty? Now I think our corn's finally done, and we're about ready for the salmon, so let's go ahead and take them out. Whoop. Okay, now I'm going to get my grill ready to grill the salmon. And salmon's kind of flaky and a little bit fragile, so I don't want to put it directly on top of the grill because when you take it out later, it might fall apart. So what I'm going to do is place a piece of foil and just going to poke some holes through to let the air and the heat go through and cook the salmon. With the Willy Wonka decor. How to sound Mr. and Mrs. Skateboard. Yeah. Just pour the rest on. Okay, so while our salmon's grilling, I'm gonna go ahead and put my grilled eggplants directly on the grill. These will have that nice, beautiful grill marks on them. And the eggplants will wanna be cooked for about 4 to 5 minutes on each side. And finally, just go ahead and brush on another layer of the mixture onto each eggplant. Okay, now while it's on the grill, you want to make sure the salmon cooks throughout. So when you see the bottom becomes a little bit opaque, you want to flip it over on the other side if you want, or you can just cover the grill with the lid so that the heat distributes on top. Just shine so bright, and I can make right now all right. Okay, yeah. Looks like everything is just about done. I'm just gonna let it cook for maybe another minute with the lid on to completely seal in everything, and then we're gonna go ahead and eat. And there you have it, all grilled to perfection. Enjoy your meal and have a perfect summer day. And I can make the sunshine.